How you going, dude?
Oh, good.
Yeah, this week it's cooked for fruit. Veggies, no. Perfect weather for fruit. So veggies are going to be very hard because of these hot days. They're going to be yellow and burnt like you would be if you're out there. But for the fruit, it's perfect. Fruit loves perfect conditions for fruit. As you can see, the fruits, there's a good supply, even cherries. Stone fruit, plenty of it.
How long have we got for cherries?
You've still got be another 3 weeks. There'll still be plenty around, next 3 weeks.
Oh, that's good.
As your cherries, the weather's been perfect for them. They're big and they're nice eating.
And where are they coming from?
Tassie, all Tasmania.